Oh my god, right. Me and Emma got on the train to come home. And oh my god, what is that on my... Is my eyelash hanging off?
It's the only thing you want to do all day. Make your mind up. Uh-oh! I'm gonna whoop your ass.
You want to poke it?
Uh-huh. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they...
Snuck into the room to see what the...
I sneaked into the room. Snuck isn't a word, Conan. And you went to Harvard and you should know that.
Snuck, past and past part of sneak.
Okay, I figured it out, but I've used this before many times. But it comes with this.
Not Italia. I don't think these guys know that this is a Libyan coast guard. They're heading straight back to Libya.
This finger, yeah? Okay? Hold up. Stronger, yeah?
Stronger.
Okay. When I say, come on. Come on, perfect. You should come on.
My phone are not stable.
When I say push it, yeah, push it to the top.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait, stay.
Doesn't matter, but I just don't understand how you find somebody guilty of doing something to a 15-day-old baby, because there was no evidence whatsoever that proved anything about me putting my hands on my kids. I've never done it. I never would. I don't believe in it. I was beat as a child, and I don't agree with it at all, and I would never do it. I would never do this. That's all I got to say. I would never do it. I'm innocent.
Well, I can make a lot of comments on what you said. I can make a lot of comments on the trial, but I know that was just be arguing with you or talking with you. I'll ask you one simple question. You claim you're innocent, so you tell me what sentence the man or woman that you claim did this should receive.
If you ever find out who did them, they deserve to be under the jail.
Okay. So they ought to get the maximum sentence.
Most definitely.
Okay. On the crime of malice murder, I sent you to life in confinement without parole. On the sin of the death of another, I sent you to 2 years in confinement.
Driving